Ball middle of the box and loose. Can it be finished? It is. Brooke Sharp puts it in the back of the net. And
I think I finally found my hallelujah. I've been waiting.
Up ahead, Jordy Howard wants a rip, and it's into the back of the net.
My dreams are coming.
What a fantastic save by the freshman goalkeeper.
Now on the corner, Sharp was for a shot. Sends in the back of the net. The final blow of the day. Brooke Sharp gives Florida the win just before the end of the first overtime.
Headed and in. A shot and a goal.
It is Westphal. She gets it over the wall. What a goal.
Get a shot off. There's a shot, and there it is.
Jordan, who gets it behind and slaps it into the corner. We are tied.
Corner from the Gators is put in by Tricoli.
I think I finally found my hallelujah. I've been waiting for this moment all my life. Now all my dreams.
Countdown is on. The ball is in the box. Amanda Jordan goes down. Still in the box for Florida. Do they have a shot? Slattery takes it, and it's a goal!
Gordon fires and scores. Oh, what a save!
Florida gets ahead on a shot, the goal. It's a beauty.
A solid service. Headed back post and in.
The area, the shot, and the score. The goal is good, and who else but Savannah Jordan?
Middle of the area, punched in, 3-0 Florida. Nicely toward the back post, and nicely put in the back of the net. Wants a rip, and puts in the back of the net.
Post. It goes in. It's Florida. Shot will go through everybody, and it is 1-0 Florida through Westphal.